message, right? You start with your story. Start with humility by admitting your own faults. All right. It's amazing. By admitting our own faults and the other stuff, our own shortcomings, we show people the need for Jesus without pointing fingers, right? I can't recover from it. Oh. This is why we pray before sermons.